This adds fuel to the fire. I mean, if it makes us coach more passionately, with more energy, with more enthusiasm, it makes us hungrier. This is a rallying cry for us, just like the Patriots use it as a rallying cry for them to win 2 and 3 more Super Bowls. I mean, we don't talk about winning and losing with our kids. We just want our kids to compete and grind and represent the front of their jersey and their families and their teammates. That's what we're about. You know, whether we win or lose, it's neither here nor there. We just want to teach the game the right way, teach integrity, and we try to teach life lessons in our coaching. And this is a wonderful life lesson of, you know, what can happen to you in life if you're falsely accused of doing something.